Well, hey there. This discovery was part sheer luck and a good sharp eye. Some firefighters were just driving down this road next to the beach. They look over here to their right onto the sand and onto the water. They see a boat capsized here, but they had no idea it would be a $1 million find. Wearing just one shoe, a man of Bahamian descent is arrested on Palm Beach. Police believe he was on board this 22-foot boat that washed ashore carrying a load of marijuana wrapped in plastic bricks.
There's 80 to 100 bricks of marijuana on board, so this is not a small quantity, but this is a substantial drug run.
It's one of the largest drug busts on Palm Beach in recent memory. The street value could reach $2 million.
It's keeping it off the street. That's a substantial amount of drugs off the street.
That's a lot of stuff.
Neighbors here like Dick Hill.
Shocking, actually.
Who rides his bike on the beach every morning.
You know, you don't see a lot of that around here.
Never thought a $1 million drug run would land near his beachfront property.
Oh, normally it's just you go back and forth to the end of the island here, and you see about 6 cars or 8 cars. You don't normally see a dinghy with $2 million worth of marijuana on it.
The suspect denies any involvement. He was picked up less than a mile from the boat. Homeland Security tells us he's been on their radar. His visa had expired, and now he's in federal custody. Well, those drugs, those 80 to 100 packets of drugs will now be handed over to federal authorities to be weighed and processed to get a better idea as to the actual street value. But right now they're quoting almost $2 million washed ashore here on Palm Beach. We're on Palm Beach. Randy Gyllenhaal, WPBF 25 News.